Listen, you've got to help us put a stop to that monster. Calls himself Inquisitor Bloodflap. That son of a bitch bastard killed my best friend, Coop. Bloodflap and his gang's on a goddamn rampage, cutting down innocent civilians left and right in the name of those Calypso devils. You gotta help me get some vengeance for Coop and all the others. Get yourself a vehicle and hunt those pricks down. Now, to draw out the Inquisitor himself, you're gonna have to take out his gang to really get him in the goods, in a bad way. There we were, Coop and me, just doing our work down at the Jacobs Lumber Mill. Then these flaming COV nutjobs come popping up out of thin air, saying they're looking for the Jacobs boat. Then they start calling us all heretics and whatnot and just start murdering everybody. It's madness, pure madness!
Fear not, fair citizen, for it is time to hunt a blood flap and any COV rabble that gets in my way.
Well, that's good to hear. I'm sure Wainwright Jacobs will do right by you for helping us out.
Thank you.
Let's hunt.
Things may look bad for us, but the swamp folk are strong, and we ain't gonna take this invasion lying down. I'll always remember what you did for Coon, Vault Hunter. Oh, and hey, since you're on Eden-6, you might as well put this here Jacobs to good use.